Lisa Fraser of Surrey. Lisa is being honored for her excellence in industrial design. She was an art instructor for children with special needs. She observed that many children, especially those with autism, calmed down when they were hugged. This informed her concept for SnugVest, her grad thesis project in industrial design at the Emily Carr University of Art and Design, from which she graduated in 2010. SnugVest is based on deep pressure therapy, which eases anxiety by regulating the sensory system when it is overwhelmed. Lisa has overseen research, development, design, manufacturing, and marketing for the products which are available to children, youth, and adults. She is a testament to British Columbia's creative economy. She developed an idea. She researched its viability. She manufactured in British Columbia, and she became a marketer extraordinaire. Lisa has turned her creative thinking into developing tools that can help and change lives. Minister Oakes, I present Lisa Fraser.
Hi, everybody. I'd like to thank the Creative BC Achievement Award for this award. And I'd like to particularly thank Dr. Yosef Wask and Sam Carter, as well as the rest of the team at the Creative Achievement Foundation for this award. Of course, this award wouldn't be possible without the ongoing support of my family and friends. So thank you very much. I'm very honored to receive this award.